Manufactorum still holds.
Some Imperial Guard units made it here, after all.
They cannot hold for long. We must hurry.
What is that servo skull doing?
Trying to deliver a message. Must be damaged. The seal of the Inquisition. Interesting.
What is the Inquisition doing here?
We're about to find out.
This is Inquisitor Drogon. I need urgent assistance at Manufactorum Ajakis. They're after the experimental device. The device is safe for the time being.
Experimental weapon.
We need to find the Inquisitor before the Orcs do. Keep moving. Remain alert.
Serve the Machine God by joining corpse removal crews at your designated evacuation center.
Look, the Orcs must be operating that crane.
They will not stop until they break through that.
We must disable that crane.
It's a fight now!
Control room.
Forward! Clear out the orcs!
Even a single shot will blast right through the gates.
We cannot allow that. This is Captain Titus of the Ultramarines. Identify yourself.
This is Corporal Antioch, sir. That is, my lord.
I need access to the Manufactorum, Corporal.
There is a service lift in the hangar directly below where you drop the cargo, my lord. We can meet you there.
Stand ready. We will be there shortly. Titus out.
A handful of guardsmen holding that huge gate. They cannot last long.
Managed to bring the access bridge down.
Kill them bastards! Run for it!
lift is this way.
Corporal Antioch, we are in position.
Excellent, Captain. I'm sending the lift up now.
Granting access. Authorization, Astartes Ultra.
Orcs! An entire horde!
Antioch, hold the lift. We have orcs inbound. Antioch?
Yes, my lord.
We have word that an Inquisitor is in the Manufactorum.
Yes, Lord Drogon. We have not seen him for several days. Has the Liberation Fleet arrived, my lord?
The fleet is still en route, Corporal. The Ultramarines are here as a vanguard, to cripple the enemy and secure the most valuable assets.
I see.
But the facility and its Titans remain secure.
All I can say for certain is that no orc has breached this gate, my lord.
Contact Lieutenant Mira. Her unit is establishing a bastion in Hab Center Andres, and your support craft now have a viable approach from orbit.
What of the Colonel and his staff?
They did not survive.
Oi,
here we are, my lord.
Clean, guardsman.
My thanks, Corporal.
Last. A orcs have not stained.
For now, I doubt even dropping that cannon on them will convince orcs to back away.
Indeed. We must find this Inquisitor and the Titan Invictus.
Be not concerned with events beyond these walls. Work, focus, meet your quota. Increased productivity gains high favor from the machine god.
Titan Invictus seems undamaged at least.
Titan Invictus seems unused, you mean? Is this invasion not enough to bring out the War Titans?
It takes hundreds to get a War Titan operational, Sergeant. Without them, it sits idle. Captain, this is an Augur station. I can scan for the Inquisitor's life signs.
Access authorized.
There. A lone human.
Identity confirmed. Drogon. Ordo Xenos.
He's in this wing of the Manufactorum.
I read alien signals throughout the facility, and a large number converging on the Inquisitor's location.
Is understaffed by 100%. Please rectify.
Leandros, can you use this panel to contact our other forces?
Not directly, but I can boost Vox range.
Do it!
Access authorized. Ultramarines chapter.
Heavy infestation at Drop Point Vianus. Squad Regulus making contact, sir.
Here, Captain.
Ultramarines, this is Captain Titus. Are you receiving?
Captain, this is Sergeant Midas. Squad Solemnis is on the ground and making for our objective.
New orders, Midas. We are at Manufactorum Ajacis and have located the Titan Invictus. I need Solinus to come secure the Invictus while I divert to a priority alarm.
On our way, Captain. Midas out.
The orcs are in the pipes.
Repeat authorization.
Drogon, prepare the power source for immediate release.
One moment.
Master, disregard all safety protocols and...
Inquisitor Drogon?
I am Drogon. And you are?
Captain Titus of the Ultramarines. We received your distress call, but you seem to have weathered the enemy's attack.
I am soldier and scientist, both, Captain.
What is the status of the experimental device?
The power source is running the entire Manufactorum from the generator room.
This device is a fuel source, not a weapon?
It is a complex device and an unstable one. If the Orcs find it, they'll try and take it apart. It could detonate with enough force to destroy the entire planet.
Then we must move it to safety.
And for that, Captain, I need your aid. This way.
You are wounded, Inquisitor Drogon.
I'm a psyker. My psychic abilities are controlling the bleeding.
Very well.
Xenos lifeforms detected.
Squish me! You try to steal my titans? Steal my loot? I'll rip your guts right out your throat!
The Orc himself!
I'm gonna put your head on a spike, Space Marine!
Damnable creature! Had he not blundered onto this world?
But he did, Drogon.
Space Marine recognized. Full access granted.
There. We must get to that lift. much deeper does this facility go?
The Manufactorum? Far deeper. The whole generator room is actually suspended above a venting shaft.
Suspended?
Yes. In case of catastrophic overload, the whole room can be shunted away into the depths.
Ah, yes. Here we are.
Colder than a space wolf smiling.
Yes. A byproduct of the device's functioning.
Into the main chamber. We need only obtain the power source at the core of the generator.
I will initiate decoupling from the control console.
Understood. Brothers, guard the access points.
I have engaged the decoupling sequence, Captain. You must keep the chamber secure until the power source is exposed.
Identity confirmed. Drogon, Ordo Xenos. Warning. Primary shield.
There. The primary shield is open, Captain. Head into the central chamber.
Alarm. Xenos detected.
Captain, the war boss.
Space Marine! Why are you hiding down here?
Hold back the green skins, Captain. A power source will be free of the generator shortly.
Captain, grab it!
Sidonus, Leandros, respond.
Captain, the Inquisitor insisted you could not have survived.
Well, I did, and I have his precious power source.
We set a rendezvous in Hapcenter Andris. These tunnels will spit us out there eventually.
Fine. Continue heading toward the Hapcenter.
Marines, smash her!
Marines chapter. Access granted.
Even here, the tech priests honor their machine god.
Ice Marines! Run, boys!
Thank you.
Captain Titus.
Well met, brothers. Any idea of our position?
We should be nearing an access point to the surface. The air smells a bit cleaner.
I've had enough of tunnels. Let's get out of here and find the Inquisitor before the orcs do.
Last, a way to the surface.
Not much tidier than below. But at least we have the sky over our heads. Our rendezvous point is this way.
What could the orcs hope to gain by slaughtering so many?
Sow terror, demoralize the militia.
But effective.
This was no strategy of war. For orcs, this was sport.
Medical supplies have been exhausted.
Millions more of them.
Our plan is unchanged. Get the Inquisitor and the power source off-world.
Titus, if they take over the Manufactorum, we will have a damnable time getting them out.
We are Ultramarines. Orcs are not a problem.
If we had a week, perhaps. But by then, the Orcs will have worked out how to dismantle the Titans.
Base Marine recognized. Granting access.
More rocket launchers on the high ground.
Oi! Space Marine!
Xenos haven't left a single structure undamaged.
Or unblooded.
Worker absence is unacceptable. Transgressors face severe remedial training.
Get the marines to shield!
are injured, return to your quarters. The Machine God will watch over you. Workers of Class 9 and below do not qualify for medical.
Priests will have to bring all of these structures down and rebuild.
This time on top of a mass grave. There, Drogon said to meet at that monument.
Zeal and fury! Inquisitor Drogon, we need to get you off planet before we're overrun by orcs.
you exposed to the unshielded power source. In the generator room, I saw it. You held raw energy from the warp. How are you still alive?
The power source conducts warp energies.
The stuff of chaos. Heresy.
My work against the Xenos has the Imperium's blessing.
Can your blessed work help us against the Orcs?
My research is of the utmost secrecy. The Imperium forbids its use without sanction.
Consider that your Imperial sanction.
Very well. The power source fuels an experimental weapon at my research facility, the Psychic Scourge. It could destroy the Orcs.
You didn't think to bring up this Scourge weapon before.
The Psychic Scourge has never been test-fired, Sergeant. If it malfunctions, it could crack this planet in half.
We're out of options. We fire the weapon and take our chances.
The Psychic Scourge is at the Calchas facility, my research laboratory. It is a fair distance. We will need transportation.
Captain, we aren't far from the plaza where Lieutenant Mira was in. The Imperial Guard rally point.
They will have Valkyries. We can fly to the research facility. Let's find this Imperial Guard outpost.
I can manage.
Brothers, take him to the Valkyries. I will draw the Orcs off and meet you there.
Give the power source to the sergeant then, Captain.
No, Droger. The Orc chieftain wanted the power source. When his Orcs see I possess it, not you, they will follow me. Move out.
Which route to the rally point, guardsmen?
Bastion Primus is that way, my lord. But it's all Orc-held territory.
Ice Spirit, don't let you fall!
bring personal possessions to public evacuation.
Now to knock over some orb nests.
Welcome to evacuation center. You will receive rations of water and food. You will be protected from inclement weather.
The Space Marines!
Doing, Captain, keep at it. The Greenskins are swarming your way, leaving our path open.
an instrument of the Emperor's will, Trooper. Now indicate to me the nearest concentration of orcs.
Aye, my lord. Master's plaza is just past this hab complex. It's swarming with the beasts.
Not for long.
Sight of the Imperial Guard Bastion.
Sedona's briefed me about the Inquisitor and his doomsday weapon. He said you require air transport to the Calkis facility.
Your Valkyries are the fastest way to reach it, and we have no time to spare.
Your men are already on board their Valkyrie, and the squadron's ready for liftoff. We'll get you to Calchas with all speed. It's time the Imperial Guard brought the fight to the orcs.